Hi Rose, it is March 4th, 2017. It is your first start. You turn over about every single ball in the first 15 minutes. Things start flowing and you're starting to gain a little more confidence as the moments pass. But what you gain from that game was something that you'll keep with you for the rest of your career. Pressure is inevitable. It's not going to go away, but you know that you can get through it now. Trust in your preparation. Although you might not be feeling very confident now, you will at the end of the game. But there's still work to be done and there's still more ahead for you. So get back to work.